It's finally here, Mystery Tackle Box for the month of October 2017. Stay tuned and we'll see what kind of cool stuff we got. Guys, finally got this in today. Saw that it was delivered after work, so let's see what's inside for the month of October here. Alright, got our five items, I believe, five or six, something like that. Now, where's this card at? Alright, so we got six items in this $15 box here. First thing we have is Lucky Craft LCRTO 2.5 Silent. Alright, so we got a square bill crankbait here, 2.5 inch, so it's a bigger crankbait. Lucky Craft brand. What do we have? Crazy Green Crawl. That's the only info that we have on here. So I'm guessing it dives about 6 feet at the most. Let's get a closer look. Alright, so there you go. Lucky Craft crankbait right here. Got the 3D eyes with the red around it, orange belly. That's a silent one. Pretty nice detail. Good hooks. Definitely sharp. Not too bad. Different crankbait that I have. So this is something new. That is the first item, and it is retailed at $12.99 for this guy. $12.99. Alright. Moving on, second item. We have a Big Bite Baits Cane Thumper. Retailed at $3.43. Alright, so there you go, Big Bite Baits. One of my favorite soft plastic companies. So I guess we have a little 5-pack of some paddle tail swim baits here. Let's get a closer look. Alright, so there you go. Little, looks like about a 4-inch swim tail. Or paddle tail swim bait here. It's got some hook slots. Smells like regular plastic, so I don't think these are scented. Usually their baits, soft plastics, are always scented by the bite juice, but the bag, it doesn't say anything about it, even though this looks like a sample bag here. But hey, I could definitely use these. They make great trailers for chatterbaits, spinnerbaits, buzzbaits, or just Texas rigging it. The only two other brands I do have is the Bass Pro Shop brand and a Yum brand. So this is a good addition for me to you know, also use. So that is a second bait. Next bait we have is a Ketchco razor worm, retailed at $1.99, and it's a exclusive, of course. All right, so this is a Ketchco brand razor worm. Looks like it's about a 6-7 inch worm. Let's get a closer look on this guy. Alright, so there it is. Kind of looks like a stick worm, but actually it gets skinny on one end. And it kind of has a little tail right here. So it's a 4-pack of these, and it looks like it's two-tone. The top right there is a black neon, and then the bottom, I don't know what color that is. It's like a light tan brown color. With a bunch of different gold and green, purple specks in it. So, these are interesting to try out, little 4-pack. They probably work like a stick worm, but with a little more action. So I'm sure these will definitely catch some bass. Alright, so $1.99 for these guys, 4-pack of them. Moving on. Alright, so the next thing we have is MTB lead nail weights. Retailed at $1.29, and it's also an exclusive. Let's check that out. So Carl Stash, lead nail weights. Really, these are something new to me. So this is an in-store brand. Never even used weights like these before. So they are definitely something I might try. Let's get a closer look on these guys. So this is it right here. Lead nail weights. So since I've never seen these before, or I probably seen them but never paid attention to what they were or are, so I have no clue. My guess is that you put it into a soft plastic without having a bullet weight or split shot from the line. So it states it's for Nico rigging and wacky rig. This is something I may have to try out. Even if I use it for Texas rig, anything's possible. So there you go. That is the fourth item. Alright. So for the fifth item, another Ketchco brand. And it's called the Flashbang, retailed at $3.99. Another exclusive. So here you go, Flashbang. So it looks like a swim bait hook with a underspin. And a keeper right there. This is a fancy little hook right here, made of tungsten. Let's get a closer look on this guy. Alright, so there it is. We got a tungsten weight right here. Looks like it's a 4-aught hook. This is a pretty nice little underspin hook right here, swimbait hook with a keeper. Yeah, this is a nice item right here, I would have to say. Pretty nice from Ketchco. I'll definitely have to use this on some swimbaits here. I don't really have too many big swim baits. Most of them are about 3 to 4 inch range. So I'll have to use some of the newer ones and try those out. The ones that they kind of look like the Kytec body frame. So there you go. That is the fifth item. Now we have one more item. And it is the Nico hook by Katana, retailed at $1.80, and it's a new product here. Let's check that out. So this is the Nico hook. Kind of looks like a fancy wacky rig hook. So this is something I might try out in the future. Not making any promises, but I never wacky rigged before. Pretty much it's just straight Texas rig all the time. Never even Carolina rigged. So something I might try out in the future. So that's 6 items in this $15 box, and for the sticker, we got a pretty cool crankbait sticker here. I really like this. Flames on it and stuff. I like that. That's cool. And then the last thing we have is the Dibble Digest. Nico Rig 411. Best way to imitate crawfish. All about the crayfish. 3 shad imitators. So some more good reading material right here with some interesting info. So guys, that was it for the month of October from Mystery Tackle Box. This is the basic box. Crankbait. It is a crankbait. It is a nice one. It is made by Lucky Craft. But is it something that I would buy? No, it wouldn't. I wouldn't even choose this color. Is this an interesting product? And yes, it is a Keshco brand. I figured that it might be something else. So this is interesting. I will definitely try these out. See if they'll catch any bass. Big Bite Baits. Yes, it is nice for this fall time weather. You know, with the shad schooling up and running around. And all. But definitely something I wouldn't really purchase out here. So it's basically an alright, you know, product to get. I say 5 out of 10. And this underspin right here, I think this is pretty cool. I've used a few swim bait hooks here and there, so this is definitely something I would like to try out to increase my soft plastic swim bait game. Now these hooks, I really don't use this style of fishing, so I could have, you know, I kind of wish that it was like maybe some like 3, 4, or 5-aught hooks. Whether they're a straight shank or extra wide gap. And these weights right here, not something I would use. If I'm going to go weightless, then, you know, I'm not going to use weights. So, something that I could have gone without. Overall, this box was not impressive to me at all. You know, it could have been better plastics, hooks that would accommodate my style of fishing, weights too. Overall, the only 2 products that I'm really looking forward to try is basically these worms right here and this swim bait hook with underspin. Hopefully better luck next month with MTB. Last month their box was pretty nice. So, well guys, hope you enjoyed this unboxing of Mystery Tackle Box for October. Let me know what you think about this box, if you liked it or not. But if you did like this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you aren't subscribed. And as always, tight lines and keep fishing.